Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Doom 3 BFG Edition. Now, in the last episode, I left off apparently in the Central Communications Tower. Oh yeah, I remember where I am now.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. And until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established.
Do I seriously have to choose here? I didn't see all of it. Oh, come on, I didn't see what all of that said. I don't know if I should send it or not.
Idea what you just did. If the creatures get hold of those ships, who knows what could happen? You might have endangered all of Earth. I'm going to Delta to stop this. Don't get me.
Transmission successful.
Excellent work, Marine. Reinforcements will be here soon. I'll wait for you here at Delta. Get here as quickly as possible.
I honestly don't know if I did the right thing or not. Probably not. I'm gonna see what happens if I don't send it. I'm gonna see what happens if I cancel it. And I can read it.
Established.
Marine, you hear me? Back off from that console. Do not call for reinforcements. We don't know what the hell is going on here. Until we do, this area remains under UAC control. Cancel that transmission.
Satellite connection established.
Reinforcements required immediately. Hostile force engaged. Loss of primary and secondary military units. Extended civilian casualties. Research technology compromised. Require full fleet engagement, standard personnel ground advance, no orbital bombardment. Okay, I saw the rest of it.
Transmission terminated.
We did the right thing. Until we know what's happening here, we need to keep ourselves sealed off from everyone else. The monorail entrance looks clear. Meet up with us there. We need to reach the Delta complex and stop this.
Okay.
Free! You have just violated a direct order. Get your ass back to that console and send that transmission.
Can I still send it? Honestly, I don't think I should send it. Because those guys... That other guy... Makes a lot of sense. We don't know what's going on. We can't really risk these things getting to Earth. Uh-oh. Okay. Screw it. I didn't realize it was gonna delete the data now. Whoops. Happened to him. I figured out what these are. It's called a wraith. Wraith. W-R-A-I-T-H. Can't go that way, apparently. I looked it up to find out what those things were called because it was bothering me. Also, the little spider-like things are called trites. T-R-I-T-E. Trite. I'm assuming that's how it's pronounced. Now that place I need to get to is here, right? Fuck. Guess I'm stuck now. Not gonna reload now. Oh boy. Lovely. I won't be getting to where they wanted me to. Where am I now? Access hall 21. Fuck you. That is a maggot, apparently. At least that's how I understood it. Oh, Jesus Christ. So, looks like we got Revenants now. Another one already? At least they don't use those jetpacks to fly in this one. I don't think they have jetpacks in this one, do they? In the 2016 Doom, they do. Huh. Fuck you. I can't go back to get that. Oh boy. So that's a Revenant in this one. Honestly, after playing the 2016 Doom, this one seems like just absolute garbage. What do the adrenaline things do? Do they just increase my speed for a short time or what? Why did that door open? That makes me worry. Scared the hell out of me. I knew I heard it. I knew I fucking heard one. Holy crap, that got me good. Hey, open up. God, I need to pay more attention. Got two of you fuckers now, huh? correction. This doesn't suck. I suck. Something bad would happen if I grabbed that. Fuck. Damn it. Chainsaw was a bad idea. I know I'm gonna get killed. There's no way I'm not gonna get killed. There's something like right there. Gonna die. I know where you are. You're up above, aren't you? Oh, this is gonna be risky. Another Revenant. Lovely. I don't really need the armor, I guess, but still. Up there, let me up there. That works. I did not expect that to work.
System. Since identified, execute cleanup procedure.
I don't want to touch that. I'm pretty sure touching that is dangerous. Maybe even deadly. Let's double check though.
Warning, flow control system failure. Toxins identified.
Thought so. I'll load that save just there.
Identified. Execute cleanup procedure.
I thought that would be dangerous. I just got back to full health, son of a bitch. Is that a computer? Why would there be a computer? Oh, looks like that was sort of stupid. Not really, it didn't hurt me or anything, so I think I'm fine. Can't see what it says. Okay, there we go.
Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely.
For it.
A safe worker is a happy worker. And your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your coworkers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps everyone safe, and research has shown that working in a clean and toxic-free environment has a positive benefit on overall productivity. Power generation on Mars produces two byproducts. Steam and green goo. We vent the steam all over the base for floor plates, cleverly placed pipes, and pretty much many places. The goo is a result of the MFS process reacting with core elements in the Martian soil. It is not radioactive, but it is quite toxic. Remove all toxic spills at once. Hazmat suits are the best way to protect yourself when a spill occurs. And if you happen to come in contact with the goo, report immediately to a medical station for a scrub down. After a few days in confinement, you should be ready to report back to work. Report any rule violations to your immediate supervisor. And don't forget to leave your employee
over there
for additional rules and information.
Where the fuck am I? Oh, that's where I am. Are you kidding me? Really? Fuck. I can't get up that way still. Did I want to go that way? I'm supposed to go that way. Back here. Okay. I thought I heard noise. Really? I took damage from that. Okay. Now that the green goo is gone. And apparently that's the actual term for it, is green goo. I didn't miss one again. Is that those fucking trite things? I thought I heard the skittering of those fucking spider things. That's why I got that gun out. No, apparently that wasn't right. Seriously, there's no... This doesn't look good. I knew I heard those. Yeah, I thought those didn't take much to kill. Oh boy. Waste ammo for other guns when I can kill them with this. Fine, I'll just use this. Oh, that wasn't all of them. Crazy, right? He shot me through the doorway. Hell yeah, rocket launcher. Of course, this is gonna be a dangerous weapon. I'm thinking I missed that storage crate somewhere. That sucks. Well, I might die now. Damn it. Yeah, I missed the fucking thing somewhere. I missed another storage thing.
to find this, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. It's a pity you did not alert the fleet, but it is of no consequence. I'll alert them myself. They will come to the rescue and be consumed by my legion. We will use their ships to bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
See, I knew it would be a bad idea. What I was supposed to do. Okay. Wow, that works.
There is nothing left for you but a slow death as your lungs fill with toxic gases.
That's not true. Yeah,
attention. Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
Sweet. I didn't. Awesome. My soul will not be yours. That. rocket launcher is 8.
Warning. Danger level yellow. Unsafe toxicity level detected.
Is that what I think it is? Supposed to be hurrying through this? I hope not.
Access suspended. Code orange.
So I need to ventilate the lethal gas, huh? God, I hate those revenants. Is he just commanding those things? That doesn't seem very good. Did I? all those noises aren't what I think they are. Oh yeah, they are. Fuck. God, I hate these things. Exactly what the noise was. Those things are called cherubs. What is that? This seems bad. Oh fuck, is it gonna be a mancubus? Yep, that's exactly what it is. Seems like they are. Holy shit. Okay, well, I think I've got to pick this up at that point in the next episode. So, that's it for this one. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.